Now they have to jump in gingerly and then wave across over to the end, hit the towels, and then wave back. See, it's not deep at all. So ladies first. And look on Illinois, I'll bet. Yep, we're in Illinois. After you. Oswego, go ahead and represent Oswego. Be careful when we're going down there. Don't slip. You're like, don't they have that look like, what are we doing?
Oh my God.
What's going on? We're not sure about this. Here you go, come on. There you go. Nice. All right. I'm probably not going to feed you too dry. Oh, yeah. You got it. Good job, guys. Yeah. Who's next? Oh, you got to be careful going down here, though. We'll put it down. What's your name? Ralph. From? Chicago. Yeah. Wait a minute. Hang on. Oh, here you go. What's your name?
Rachel.
I'll bet you're from Chicago. Hey. Warm hugs, they like warm hugs. You're gonna need them, trust me. Put in, you're going with them. Adam from Chicago. All right, Adam from Chicago. Chicago folks going in. Congratulations. Wave up to the drone way up there and tell everybody in Chicago how crazy you are. Here we go. Aw, so gingerly. So cold, Mike. What's your name? Eric? Eric, you look cold.
Naperville,
Illinois. Who's going with you? No one. Eric, what's Eric from Naperville, Illinois? You gotta keep going on. You gotta get on already.
That's a pretty hearty
leap, I think. There you go. Oh, there you go. That's what those are leaves and not leaping. Now remember, there's Michael Milfoil. Okay, what's your name?
Matt. California.
California? Yes. You do this in California?
Oh.
What's your name? He's all by... Oh, he's by himself. Okay, go ahead. Here we go, California. Thank you, Wayne and Sue. Yeah. You guys got shoes on, you got to have your shoes to get down there. You got to wear them down there, though, or I can't let you go.
Yeah, put them on.
Yeah, you don't want to mess up your feet, do you? What's your name?
Taco, Slam Slayer.
From where?
From Silver Lake.
Oh, okay. Is he going along?
Oh, he's going along.
Oh, okay. After that, I would. There you go, Taco. You did it. What's your name? Greg, from? All right, Greg, you ready? You ready to do this? All right. Here we go. I think you've got this. Nothing to it. It looks cool, though. What is your name, sir? What's your name, sir? From? Minneapolis. Are you all ready to go? I got an outfit like that at home, but last time I wore it, it broke loose and cut out all the lights in the house. Oh, okay, go on. Mike, do you want to feel that well? No. Okay. That's cool. There you go. Wow. Dad. Well, that will be over your head over there. Yeah. And that's the head of the back. Nothing to do about those Viking boys. There I go. Uh-oh. Yeah, folks, the idea is not to dunk the towel. She's going, why did I do this?
I think
that one.
I don't think people realize the special duty out there, DM handing out the towel.